topper is growing. And today, I'm going to be opening up my kit. So I'm going to first, I'm going to open it. Cool. Dan, you want another one?
Our job is a deal. She did pretty much what she had to do. She got you almost exactly half of it. She got 98, you need 102. That's it. Let's remind everyone of Tina's answers.
And got candy. Was this?
Come on, man. Let me sell some money, buddy. Let's go.
Still?
I said, name a good place to overhear
Crunch. Time to pour some soda. Hello, guys. I'm going to put this much of fat. I'm going to eat all those. So I'm going to pour some. And it's pineapple soda. Fanta. Good. It's my favorite soda. My mom's is Fanta orange. So I got this way, Chef. I'm going to put the cap on. And the point is try not to drink. So I have to find and drink. Even, and try not to drink with your face. So. Make a noise. It smells so good. I keep forgetting. Look at this color. Go follow me on Newsweek Instagram. And I might download Twitter. That's in the background. My kitchen. The stove right there. Right there. Hang on, guys, let me eat this up. Bye-bye. Now that I'm done, I can drink. And if this video failed, be sure to subscribe. But if this video take when I didn't say that, I'm sorry. That's how, because that time on my camera, I'm so sorry about that.
Name something college kids do at frat party. You'd be shocked to see old folks good
nursing.
I'm going to
say making out.
Time to time crunch.
Still?
She
recently got selected to be a pilot.
No idea where it's at. It's great.
All right, JT, let's go. Name something college kids do at
frat
party.
So, it's good. Really good.
I'm gonna go with dancing.
Tell them, that's just that. Take this big one.
Mark, how you doing, man?
Good, how are you?
Popping, huh? I can see it, mate.
Make sure you watch to the end.
He models for me sometimes.
He models for
me? Yeah.
Oh, at your store?
Well, no, just on my own freelance.
Yeah. Sorry if I posted videos without titles. I'm going to post this one without title. Sorry, but you'll see a new belt when you look at it. Okay, guys, so I got this much for myself.
Hey, Chris, name some college kids do at frat party. You'd be shocked to see old folks do it in nursing home.
When I was young, throwing fists, fighting.
Get in there, throw it, baby. You got to do a fight. All right, we got two strikes. The young kid, Trevor, you got to save it. You got to be careful. You got two strikes.
Boom! This video. Bye bye.
I'm gonna say, making a mess.
Yeah,
making a mess.
Bye bye.